Inches of ground beef that were packed here in Omaha are being flagged for possible E. coli contamination. Check your freezer. Raw ground beef items packed by Greater Omaha Packing Company were produced on March 28th and have a use-by or freeze-by date of April 22nd. There is no recall because the affected products are no longer available for purchase. If you have the beef, toss it out. And we have more information on our website, wowt.com.